before we were going to have another one on the 23rd, which is this coming Thursday. It was very well attended, and we're very happy for those citizens that came out to basically provide their input so we can put that as part of that information package. All right, again, we're in the process right now of closing that out, finalizing those meetings, and receiving that input from the boards and commissions.
Motion approved. Motion approved by Councilmember McIntyre.